proceed to the main stage and stand on the podium. There's an old friend waiting for you there already.
We have to be on the lookout for Antonovsky.
Do you ever just stop? We won, so smile. Okay, don't smile. Creeping me out. It's showtime. Welcome, everyone, to the Detroit Arms Expo, where we will show you the newest, hottest advancements in urban warfare. Thank you. Thank you. Now, please, before we proceed, let's take a moment to honor the man who made all of this possible. So join me in a minute of silence. Now, let's start the party. OCP has always been the pioneer pushing the limits of what's been possible in security technology. Those efforts gave us RoboCop and RoboCop 2. That's right. But much like our late CEO, RoboCop is the past. We need to look at the future. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present OCP's newest achievement, the UEDs. Urban Enforcement Droids. A reliable solution to crime with the push of a button. UEDs will be exclusively protecting the streets of Detroit since the police left the citizens of our city to the mercy of the criminal element by going on a strike. But no need for alarm. UEDs are ready to patrol the city today. Today will be their first major test, the protection of the mayoral election rally. Now, let's open up the floor to the questions. I'm sure you're dying to hear more about my robots, yes?
I have a question for RoboCop. In view of the police strike, do you think these new robots are actually capable of protecting the city?
The police did not strike. We were fired.
The police left because they felt threatened by the UEDs. And rightfully so, my machines are superior in every way. A presentation is in order to show that those are not just empty words.
I have another question for RoboCop. It's about the candidates for mayoral elections.
Who cares? It can't even vote in the damn thing. It's just an OCP product.
There are a lot of people that value his opinion. Polls show that RoboCop's words and actions have influence ratings for both candidates several times already. So, RoboCop, could you give us all a definite answer and put our minds at ease? Is Mills' promise to grant you and all future cyborgs human rights enough to earn your support? Knowing you'd possibly get your freedom back?
Freedom to do what exactly? Get back with his family? Start a business? Join a bowling team?
Or will you, contrary to your creator's interest, encourage people to vote for Mayor Kuzak, OCP's loudest adversary?
I support no one.
That's surprising. Based on your earlier comments, many people came to the conclusion that you were siding with Mills. But I think we can take your statement as a withdrawal of support.
Well, there you have it. Now we can get back to why we all gathered here. My robots. It's time to present what these bad boys are capable of, huh? I just need to find the remote. And where did I put it?
Is that normal?
Huh? It's just a prototype. No need to worry.
More will come.
What the hell are you talking about?
What was that?
All of you need to leave. What is happening?
There's another way. We can't control them, but we can make them stop. Take me to the Antwo Depot. The entrance is through Hall C. I'll open the gate. Just clear the space. The code doesn't work. Luckily, I'm the one who sold them this garbage, so I know what to do. Just destroy the fuse box, and the gate will open. Do it!
What is your plan?
I give the orders and you follow them. Maybe it'll work that way for once. Okay, since I open the gate, you clear the way to Hall C.
I remember differently.
Your memory is glitchy.
Drop your weapon!
Mess. Those UEDs are my ticket straight to the CEO's chair.
This EMP device, how does it affect me?
Don't worry, nothing'll happen. To your brain, at least. That's the part you cherish the most, anyway. You'll be fine. Leave the way to the depot and don't bother your head with that. We don't want your wiring burned out.
Good. We're close. And don't be afraid. Even if the EMP device fries your circuits or something, is it really such a big sacrifice to stop this mess? And I'm willing to make it.
I figured I'd meet you here, RoboCop.
Seems like you two have a lot to talk about. I don't want to be in your way.
Nonsense, Mr. Becker. Since I have you here, thank you for providing me with this little thing. I was looking for a loyal partner. I was hoping it would be RoboCop, but your droids will have to suffice.
No problem. And thank you for choosing OCP. Now that my work is done here, so I'm just gonna get...
RoboCop, now that the old man doesn't need you, I don't need you. Keeping you alive this long was a mistake. Let me erase that mistake. Sorry, I won't be staying to witness this. I need to start packing up the toys. Take care of him.
Murphy? Murphy, we have to fix you. We have to erase you.
Oh, my leg! Oh, my head!
must erase you.
It's actually impressive how stubborn you are. At the same time, oh, it's heartbreaking knowing that you never could have won. Oh, your creators made sure of that. That chip OCP implanted in your brain, the one that was supposed to help you, it served as my collateral. It made sure that you could never touch me. It's activated with this. Oh, but I'm sure you already put that together. The old man wanted me to use it sparingly, as long exposure would melt your brain. Oh, now that's a visual. But since the old man's gone, I can do whatever I want.
We packed everything, sir.
Splendid. Duty calls. But I'm leaving you with something to remember me by. Good night, Murphy. Oh, it's been exhilarating. Now it's time to take what's mine. The city of Detroit.
Nice. You're leaving us again? He's waking up. Oh no. What do we do?
Murphy, stay calm.
He's in so much pain.
The chip. Remove it.
The evaluation chip? How do we do that?
I think I can help. There's a button here that will shut him down.
Why is this place so deserted? What's with all the noise?
It's Murphy. OCP sabotaged him. That's why Wendell was able to get the upper hand.
Why? RoboCop's their program.
They wanted RoboCop's data to use in the Afterlife project. And no wonder. RoboCop is the only successful cyborg that OCP has managed to produce. After they got what they needed, they just wanted him out of the way. Without getting their hands dirty.
Those scumbags! What now?
We need to get that chip out.
It should be under the helmet. I saw someone take it off once. I think I can do it.
What about the chip?
It's here, but I don't think I can.
Let me. I'm not squeamish. I've done far worse things for far less. There you go, you little bastard.
Is this it? Should I turn him back on?
Do it. So, Murphy, how you doing?
I am doing well, officer. So many familiar faces. Are we celebrating?
Wendell certainly is. He stole a shit ton of heavy-duty equipment from that military expo. What happens when he decides to use it?
He already has.
You've got some nerve coming in here.
With no police on the streets, every gang in the city is on the rampage. Detroit's on fire!
She's right! I've got a call that Windows goons hacked the election broadcast to send a message.
Citizens of Detroit, I'm sorry to inform you that help is not coming. You've been abandoned by the police, by your politicians, and by OCP. They all promised you a better life and tried to give you hope. And where did that lead you? Into the cesspool. I feel your frustration. I empathize with it. But let's not stop there. Let us do the only thing we can. Let's burn this filthy city to the ground. And from the ashes, let's rebuild something new. Something better.
This is bad. Can we do anything about it? I mean, we've all been fired.
Never stopped us before. But where do we start?
The new mayor is stranded downtown. That's as good a place as any.
All right, let's gear up. What do you say, Murphy?
I thought you would never ask.
Murphy, Lewis, Washington. Head downtown and help the mayor. I'll try to get as many officers to join you as I can.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Everyone else? There are phones that need answering and no staff to do it.
Sure. Why not?
Wait, does anyone even know who won the election?
Actually, no. But whoever did, they'll have a hell of a time cleaning up this mess.
My God, look at this place.
Could things get any worse?
I better be quiet.
The stage is at the riverfront.
We are almost there.
This Wendell guy thinks he can toss us aside. We'll show him who runs this town.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
Oh, you like to vote? Let's vote! All in favor of kicking this guy's ass? Aye.
Nay?
I thought you said all the cops were fired! They were!
Free, scumbags! Come get some! We gotta push through!
Get some help!
That's that damn OCP, isn't it? They want to ruin the city because their guy lost the election. But I won't let them do that. People voted for me, I owe them that. So, officer, tell me what's the situation.
Every gang in the city is out for payback. They're not happy that Wendell used them, and his TV appearance didn't help.
What about those damn robots, though? Can we use them to protect the city?
They're under Wendell's full control.
Ugh, murders and criminals! That's what OCP is. But there must be something we can do.
We must uphold the law, and we must catch Wendell Atanowski.
We need to find him first.
Luckily, Wendell likes to see himself on the big screen.
How does that help?
The message you broadcast. I can track its signal, but I'll need a little time.
We can buy you some time, rookie.
I don't want to interrupt, but some damned robots want to join your party.
We can't let them do that, partner. Can we?
No.
Any advice on how to deal with them? You should publish your guidebook. Murphy, I'll stay here with the mayor and watch out for the rookie while he tracks Wendell. You need to go out there and contain the situation. It's time to protect the innocent, Murphy.
I was made to do that.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Thirdly, the mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose, and it's wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up the dispatch phone ever since you left. People need help all over town. It's too many to handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
I have a feeling this night ain't over. Let's roll!
Hey, cops! Is it true? Are all your
Help! I'm being persecuted because of my...
Right. Bunch of Torchheads.
Sure. What?
They don't like the fact that I own them. We're the Vultures. It's my crew. Choice. Work with.
I tried to pull her out. I really tried, but smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your mother.
Oh God, I can't open the door! Can someone help me? I can't open the damn door!
Oh God, thank you!
Watch out for smoke, citizen. The exit, your safety is a priority.
But I can't! Oh God! I can't leave without my little kitty! Oh, please help me find her!
are you?
Is that you? I've been waiting. I've been waiting so long.
I will get you out.
You're back. You came back. I've already failed her once.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposing yourself to danger. Now go to the promenade.
The promenade, sir. Of course. Can you walk, Mom?
Yes. Yes, I can. You're very strong, Daniel. Strong and brave, just like your father.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this whole OCP communications thing is a mess.
You saved me. You saved my business.
Just make sure there are no children here during school hours.
Ah, loosen up. At least there are no drugs here.
Thank you.
Officer was fired. I need help. I'm being held hostage by some punks in my laundromat. They're drugged out of their minds. There's no reason. Everybody, please.
You saved me. I can't thank you enough.
I appreciate your attempt to keep the city clean.
Thank you. And don't worry about me. I live in the building. I locked myself upstairs.
Come on.
Did you learn anything about the Vulture's plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
Are trying to play out a scene from a heist movie in my video store. The problem is, they're using real bullets. Please, send help. It's only a matter of time.
We'll show you! This
stings like a face!
I'm gonna kill you for this!
I do not advise defending your possessions under current circumstances.
You're right about that. I'm done playing hero for today. I'll lock myself in the office.
Thank you.
The intruders are neutralized. Lock the door and stay here.
Someone should definitely make a movie about you. You're amazing. As for my store, I'll get compensation from the city, right?
Mission never sleeps. Commencing, phase two. Follow yours. Swift and efficient.
RoboCop, please, you gotta help me. I'm trapped, there's fire everywhere and I can't get the door to open. Please, do something. Thank heavens.
It is my duty to help. Local stores build a sense of community. Now find the police on the promenade.
Gotcha. I'm on my way. I'm not playing any more games!
I've been hit!
Live explosives need deactivating.
Do you need bomb squad assistance?
What, me? No, I'm not doing that again.
I will manage.
I don't see any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
Get ready to roll.
You read me? Good.
Did someone call for backup?
Good to see you all on watch again.
OCP cannot relieve us of our duties. We are not corporate rats.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the status?
I am going after Wendell.
Then we'll get the situation here under control. Don't you worry about it. Everyone, get ready. We must defend our city. And you, Murphy, go get that scumbag.
Thank you.
I am underground.
Did you find something?
The lab. It appears it was set up for the Afterlife Project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps. But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap.
Wendell is not here. I am looking for anything that could help us find him.
What about the lab?
This is where the bodies were taken. OCP was running their Afterlife Project here.
Becker said it would be a long time before OCP has the technology to make Afterlife a reality.
The old man made them prepare a functional prototype for this week. Their head scientist was not happy about it.
That could explain the quality of most of their products.
I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, I must find the code to a locked door.
That is police work at its most basic. Your favorite.
The scientists did not like working with Wendell.
What was Wendell's role in the project anyway?
He was coordinator. He hired scumbags, and then overworked the team.
In OCP, that position is called executive.
I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
We've escorted the mayor to safety, and now we're gonna join Reed and the rest. There won't be time for chit-chat after that.
RoboCop, I just connected you to the mercenaries' frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from now on. That is, if you're close enough.
So, Murphy, this day ain't over yet.